your home was raided and every copy of scripture you had was taken out of your house, they took your internet, they shut down all the websites that housed all the different scriptures, they took your cell phone from you, they took all of your access to the scripture away, let me ask you tonight, where would your doctrine be? What would you preach? If you want to get clean, here's the answer. I don't have 12 steps. I don't have all this excess stuff. I've got the words of life for you. And this is what's going to set you free.
What happens when we are in generation and when we're living in a generation where we have people who desire the ministry of Jesus Christ more than they do the character of Jesus Christ? What happens when we have a generation that's after the things of God more than they are God himself? The end result, when you desire the ministry of Jesus more than you do the character of Jesus, was a powerless people. People who went around trying to imitate what they saw done, trying to imitate power. In other words, they had a lot of smoke but no fire.
We don't know that as a Christian, if we just start thinking, well, it's about going to church, and it's about singing, or it's about reading our Bible, it's about, no. It's about keeping Jesus Christ the very focus point of your life. It's about keeping him number one in your heart, in your mind. And I believe that when we walk into the house of God, when you bring your own personal worship from God, it mixes with other people's worship of God, and the explosions begin to happen in here.
Tonight I want to let you know the blood of Jesus is crying out for you. When the songs won't cut it, listen for the blood of Jesus crying out for you. This is when your heart's starting to race and you're wondering what's going on just because somebody says one word of truth and you're like, oh my God, what is going on? The blood is crying out to us. I'm telling you, we're going to miss the move of God. We're going to miss what God had for us if we wait for a praise and worship team to usher us in every time we come to service.
Let me hear you make some noise!
Glory, come down, glory. We send the glory.